Thank you, Matt. A body pulled from a river in Bonita Springs. Here's the new video tonight at 11 of authorities out on the Imperial River earlier this morning. Tonight we hear from witnesses who live just a few hundred yards from where that body was found. NBC2's Michael Romani is live in Bonita Springs with what witnesses say happened just moments after that body was discovered.
Five kayakers were floating down this river earlier today when they came across a body in those branches in the Imperial River. The kayakers quickly got out of the water and knocked on a door to call for help.
A body flowing down the Imperial River.
It's just very unnerving to know that that's right there, you know, 100 feet from my house.
Early Saturday morning, a witness tells NBC2 she heard a knock on her door at her home in Imperial Bonita Estates.
I went outside and there was a gentleman there. Then they asked me for our address to get the police here so that they could get 911 out here and give them the information. And they were pretty shook up.
That is when the Lee County Sheriff's Office sprung into action, sending jet skis and a scuba team into the water and a helicopter in the sky. Witnesses say the deputies were on scene for nearly 4 hours, eventually pulling the body of a female out of the water.
That's where they brought the body up.
That body dragged across the water and eventually taken away, the site leaving nearby residents uneasy.
Have you ever seen anything like this in this area before?
No, very surprised. It's a very sad situation.
Now it is important to note that this is within a mile of where a woman went missing earlier this week. The sheriff's office is not saying if the cases are connected. They have not yet identified the body. Now you can count on NBC2 to bring you any updates in the investigation. Reporting live in Bonita Springs tonight, Michael Raimondi, NBC2.